And I really always knew that my little crown would be cold. That's why I got a heater for your thighs. And I know it's not your time, but bye-bye.
Hello, everybody. My name is Knives27. Welcome back to Resident Evil 7. Whew, I'm out of breath. Ugh. Mainly from coming up the stairs and just randomly. I get tired. I get winded easily because I'm a big guy. Okay, so we just encountered Mr. Baker and, Oh yeah, I keep hitting tab to go to the fucking map for one thing. I think we're gonna be heading down to the basement. Yeah, I'm gonna head down to the basement. I don't really want to get the dog's head from the dissection room. Yeah, that's exactly where I need to go. It just said that. Okay, and I got a shit ton of ammo. I've always wondered though how the you know in shooters when you're reloading and you just reload half clips. How the hell do you get those full clips after you're done using the rest of the ammo? I've always wondered that. It's... Oh, God. Okay. We're gonna have some fun down here, it looks like. There's some nasty goopy goops down here. I just know there are. You look like you're about to come out of the wall. Possibly, maybe. I don't know. Huh? Huh? No? I hear that. I hear that. I fucking hear that. Fuck you. There's my one finger defense. Ew. Hi. Boom. 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 No. Bad monster! Ah! That's right! Don't fuck with the headshots! These things don't disappear like they do in the other games, though, do they? Oh god. That's not a good thing. Hi! I'm willing to bet that these are all the people that turned on that list. That's my guess. And don't tell me there's fucking one in there. Can I close the door? As it clips right through him! Okay, okay. I'll give you that. What's in here? Nothing of use. Why did you make me open that door when there was nothing in here? Lucas, I caught the guy who keeps trying to escape. I've locked him up in the leftmost incinerator so he can't get away again. Take him out when he's ready. When he's nice and crispy? You know how to open the door, don't you? Just remember, 3 A's and a handprint. Do what you want with his girl. Huh? Goopy goop. I'll just walk through this blood and leaf hand. What? Wait, what? Oh, there it is. Strong chemistry. The goopiness! The goopy gloppiness. I don't think that thing's alive anymore. Those things! I shot him in the fucking head. It blew it clean off. It can't regenerate all that, can it? Oh god. What does that say? Travis? Lara? Lara Croft. 3 A's and a handprint. What the fuck? Okay, this is the... What? What? Ooh, gunpowder? Is that gunpowder? That's more gunpowder. Cool. Can I? Okay. Chem fluid. We are going to make more bullets because bullets are good and stuff and things. Oh, is that? Fucking stop with the goopiness! Jesus! Tamara. Or Tamara, however you want to say it. Sean. Sean, are you in there? Sean of the Dead? William. Hey, it finally disappeared. That's not good, though. That's not good. I hope it just disappeared because it wasn't supposed to be here anymore. and not because it's going to come back and attack me. What was I on? William? William? You are not there. Stop it! Would you kindly? Thank you. Okay, there's the handprint. That's Craig. Jesus, Craig. Travis, it's locked. So, Travis is the one I need. Okay, so... 3 A's and a handprint. Seriously, knock it off! I'm tired of your bull. You're making me paranoid and I don't much like it. So, 3 A's and a handprint. So... the only possible combination is Lara plus one of those two. But which one? Let's try Lara, William, and Craig. Yes? No? It's locked. Let's try Sean. Okay. 3 A's and a handprint. I hear that creaky creaking. This might take me a second to figure out, guys. Jesus. This one was obviously... oh! Tamara. Oh, okay. Okay. There we go. Fuck you. Oh, Jesus! That's Travis. That was Travis. Ow! 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 Pull your goddamn head off. Oh, shit. Hi, Travis. Fuck. Okay, come here. Ow, you fuck! Fuck, 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 fuck. Gotcha, you fucker. I think. Are you dead? Cocksucker. God damn it. Fucking... fuck you up, man! Fuck, shit! God, I made all those fucking bullets. Now what? Okay, that was interesting. Why I can't. Enhanced handgun ammo! Oh, it's different, I getcha. Go ahead and top that off. Oh, okay, I get you. I got a full clip of that and a full clip of this. I'm not gonna waste these. Okay, so we're just gonna go back. Maybe. I forgot where I am. I'm gonna go this way. Work. Workshop. Workshop? That sounds promising. Fuck. I bet there's a save point back there. Ah, shit. This is most likely blocked off. Nope. Really? Okay. Can I close that? Nope. Good. Good. Great. I always want to leave doors behind me. Open. I unlocked it. Processing area, huh? Handgun ammo. Can I get in here? Ah, Jesus. Fuck. Where you at? Where you at, boy? Wait a second. Oh, okay, it's a loop. I get you. I get you. Oh, yeah. Back. Here's where I wanted to go. Ha 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 ha. I'm gonna save that enhanced handgun ammo. Let's just get in here. Let's get in here. There's some other stuff I could've... Oh, I can't pick this lock. Okay. So, I'm gonna use a herb... Oh. I'm blinking. Nom 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 nom. Yummy yummy herbs. Okay, let's take a med. First aid. Boop. Okay. Wait a second. What? Ah, I've already loaded it, haven't I? Where'd I get more? Where the fuck did I get more handgun ammo? Okay, well, it's in there. It's going to be used eventually. Okay, I don't need anything out of here. But I am going to save again. What is... Oh, okay, that was that note from that girl. Okay, so that note from that girl that said that thing that I just did. Okay, so I got the dissection room key. I have no idea where to go for this. Go with this. I don't have any fucking lockpicks. Close the doors. There's some more shit down there for me to explore, though. Ah, the boiler room. I have to go through the boiler room to get it. Oh, God. There's a fucking morgue underneath their house. What the hell kind of bullshit is this? This house was definitely not built originally for them. It was built like the fucking Spencer Mansion. Okay, where am I going? I'm gonna go back this way. I hear that! Okay, I wanted to go this way. God damn it. Fucking meat bags. What is that? Scorpion key. Great. What? I'm ready for it. Something in the freezer. The lockpick. I hear that. I fucking heard that. The fuck? There's a herb. I hear you! Knock it off! Why do I keep hitting V, or... I'm gonna take this direction. We got some stuff here. I'm gonna make some handgun ammo real quick. Maybe, sort of. Combine with this. There we go. Oh god, even further downstairs to a sub-basement. Great. Great. Okay, I don't think I can go there. Psychostimulants. Ooh, okay. So... That's a snake key. So I can't go that way. I guess I gotta go around the other way. What was that? Shotgun ammo. Shotgun ammo for the shotgun that I don't have. Awesome! Alright, we're going around the other way. I think I was meant to go that way. Is there anything over here? Treasure photo. Ooh. Shut up! Treasure photo, what the fuck? Is it an item I have? It's an item that I have. Let me look at it. Ugh! I hid something nice here, try to find it if you can. Okay, I'll keep an eye out for that. Can't pick up anything else, though. Fuck you! Fuck you. How many of those things have I killed? Have you guys kept track? Hey, look, I remember those. Okay, he came out of the vent. Now, where was I going? There you go, straight. God damn it. I still don't have the fucking buttons down. Okay, we're gonna go this way. Nope. Locked from the other side. I can't use a lockpick on it. Okay, we're going to the boiler room. I don't have room for anything else. Hi! Hi! Hey, buddy! Hey! Hey! Oh shit, there's two of them! I'm back! I'm bottlenecking you fuckers! Come on! Gotcha! Oh! God damn it! Now what? The fuck? Oh my god, they're all over the fucking place. Well, I'm not damaged yet. Great. Boiler room. Hi! Fuck! Ah! Ah! Alright, alright, you asked for it. Bam! Fucker. Could I have exploded this barrel? God, I gotta... Oh, hi. Ah! Another one! Fuck! God damn it. Shotgun shells! God damn it, I don't have the fucking shotgun, you assholes! Any more gunpowder either. Shit. So where the fuck am I? This is the dissection room. So use this key. Fucking A, Cotton. Can I close this fucking door? Apparently I cannot. More shotgun shells! God damn it! Oh my god, you people. I'm gonna fucking die down here. Because I don't have a fucking shotgun. I don't know how I was supposed to get the shotgun, but I didn't get it. I'm doing okay. I'm doing okay. Are you doing okay? Boxes. Nope. Nope. Fucking shotgun shells for the shotgun I don't have! Thanks a lot, game! Oh, God. Can I get some fucking handgun ammo? Because that's the only fucking gun I have right now. Fucking... Let me use those. See where items are hidden for a limited time. Ooh, hello. More of that shit. I don't have any fucking gunpowder, though.
Poor Debbie.
What? Oh, no. He's turning. Oh, fuck me. Can I just kill him? Nope. Oh, God. That's fucking weird. He's gonna come back. I just know it. If I know my Resident Evil games, and I think I do. What is this? Red dog's head. Great. Cue boss battle! I knew it. Hey, Jack. Oh. You want to fight down here, do you?
You ain't getting away.
See, I can't take him seriously with that voice. Hello. Hello. All right. Ah! Oh, poke your eyes out! Fuck! Poke your eyes out! Oh. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, Jesus. Oh, fuck. Her.
Groovy.
What the fuck is that?
I want a fucking chainsaw. I want a fucking chainsaw. Fuck. Fuck you, dude. Give me that magic juice. Fuck you. Fuck. Yes! Fuck! Oops! Here we go! All right, here we go! Ah! Suck it! Suck it! Yeah. Ah, come on! You son of a bitch! Alright.
That's it! What's the matter? You're out of juice?
Fuck you, old man! Oh my god! Come on! Am I being too aggressive with this?
You might as well give up.
Fucking shit.
You gonna die.
Fuck, did I just die? I just died, didn't I? Fuck. Fuck me. Man, that's fucking intense! Holy shit! Holy tits! Don't let Jack's bizarre and deadly weapon intimidate you. Search your surroundings and you may find something to help you hold your own against them. I know that much! Enhanced handgun ammo, guarding. You take less damage. I don't have the fucking shotgun, you assholes! Combining items, herbs. Okay, I have three chem fluids. Or three first aid medicines. Okay, I'm back. I had to go get some stuff. I now have some more healing stuff. I have some more handgun ammo. And, I think I don't have to try to get rid of something while he's getting his fucking chainsaw at me and shit. Hey, buddy. Alright, here we go again. Let's kick! Boom! Boom! Okay. You didn't like that, did ya? Are you going off your chainsaw? And boom! Just cut the fuck up. Cut him the fuck up. Oh god! You like that? You didn't like that. Come on! Come on!
Let's do it! Let's do it!
Oh, too bad!
Reload! 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 Come on! Yeah! How you like that? Ah, come on!
That's it!
Oh fuck! How am I doing on health? I'm okay. Break it down! Break it! Break it! Nope! You don't wanna break it? You don't wanna break it? Come on! Come on! I'm right here! I'm right here! Come on over! Ah! Come on! Let's do this! Fucker! Come on! God damn it, Jack! Yeah! Get behind you! My thorn in your side? My thorn in your side? Oh, get that magic goop! That's two! You can't take much more of this punishment, dude. I guarantee you. I guarantee. Oh, damn! Oh! Oh, boy. Regenerate that motherfucker. Oh, are you serious? Are you fucking serious? Are you fucking serious? Oh my god. Okay. Okay.
Do me a favor and stay dead.
Oh, but poor Jack. I just could not take him seriously as a bad guy, though. With that fucking, New Orleans accent and everything, and the woohoo! We gonna have fun today. You gonna die, motherfucker? That kind of shit. It's too comical for me to take seriously. It just. Oh, hey. Let's do it! Cut it in half. Marguerite's gonna be pissed. Come on! Oh, the blade's stuck. There we go. Okay. Oh, that chainsaw's fucked. Too good to last anyway. Okay, so first boss battle down. Done, gone, good, and everything. Alright. Whew, boy. That was intense. Get three dogs. Get the shotgun. Was that part of my objective the whole time? Was to get the fucking shotgun? How do I get the fucking shotgun? Okay, I'm gonna go back upstairs. Once again, I'm a compulsive, spastic saver. And I keep hitting tab for the room. Okay, there's the morgue. Okay, that's the door I couldn't open. That's gonna be a shortcut eventually, I think, if I have to come back here. So far, this isn't nearly as linear as other games were. It's pretty reminiscent of 4. Let's go get the fucking shot. Why am I crouching? I have 2 bullets left. Alright, we're gonna make our way back upstairs. Making my way upstairs. Goopy sounds all around. They make me vomit. Okay, this is locked from the other side, so I have to get in there from another floor or underneath it somehow. Why didn't I go around the other direction? The goopiness. Okay, I ain't coming back down here anytime soon. Close that door behind me. We're just gonna close doors behind us. Hey, Granny. How you doing? How you doing? Just singing? You singing? That's cool. That's cool. I'm just gonna back up in here. That was freaky. Oh, man. That was the first... Holy shit, where's that coming from? Moment that I think I've had in this whole game. That was creepy as fuck. I'm not gonna lie. Okay. Oh, so peaceful in here. Who's singing? Grandma's keeping an eye on me. I'm pretty sure of that. But, when I was going back to find stuff... Let's see, where's that red dog's head? Ah, shit. When I was going back to, man up or arm up and shit, I found some more gunpowder, but I'd already used all the chemical fluids that I had. I can use a scorpion key. I bet that's how I get the shotgun then, isn't it? I need to go back upstairs to the main room. I'm gonna take the clock pendulum with me just in case. And I'm gonna leave something in here. I wanna leave... Oh, excuse me. I'm gonna leave the strong medicine in here. And I'll take the shotgun shells with me. Alright. And then, I already saved, but that's okay. Grandma! Can I shoot her? I can't. I can't do anything. Hi, Grandma. Hi, Grandma. How you doing? It's me, Ethan. I killed your son, Jack. If you are indeed his mother. I don't know. Nobody told me otherwise. I'm keeping my eye on you. Oh, fuck. That's not good. Oh, my God. I just had a fucking tiny panic attack. Okay, God. What? Everything just lagged up there for a second. Oh, no. Stop it! Stop it, game! Stop it! You're making me nervous. You are making me so nervous. Grandma? Yo, stop! Please! Please, stop! You're making me nervous. Grandma? Can you shut up? Can you be quiet, please? I could probably put the dog's heads in there. Why is the game lagging so much? I'm afraid shit's gonna get fucked up. Stop it, please! Please, stop it! No. Game's been running perfectly fine this whole time. Okay, we gotta go upstairs. I gotta find that double barrel shotgun, I guess. Replace it. Oh, goddammit. Stop doing this to me, game. Hang on. I gotta see if there's something running in the background that shouldn't be running. Oh, no. Okay, let's see. Stop it. You are making me so nervous. Okay, I don't think... You pick up the shotgun, and it doesn't matter. You have to put something in its place. Which means I have to get that shotgun that I saw hiding somewhere up here. God damn it, I keep... Fucking... Master bedroom. Hey, I haven't been over to the master bedroom. Because it needs a key. Shit. What is this? That looks like Mia. Evelyn. May 2, 2014. Okay. Anything? Any bobbleheads? I haven't seen any bobbleheads for a while. Okay, I gotta go around this way, it looks like. What the fuck was that? Kids' room. I haven't been in the kids' room yet. Stop it. Oh, this is making me so nervous. Is she still down there? Nope, that's not her. Oh, the kids' room needs a key. Fucking keep hitting tab. I saw it in a tiny window.
Down there. Cause this is where God damn it! Oh, game. God damn it, where did I see that shotgun? Was it in the videotape? Was that where it was? Damn it. What are you doing? What are you doing? What the fuck are you doing? Okay, I'm gonna have to pause for a minute. Guys, I'm having serious performance issues. Oh, dude, that's creepy. I see a fucking eye right there. Is that an eye? Is that what that is? Alright guys, I'm back. I had to completely restart the game, and I had to restart my camera. My camera, I don't know, it was freezing the same time the game was, so I don't know what the fuck was going on there. But I know what I have to do now, and I came back, I found the broken shotgun that I need, and I came back and saved. I haven't gotten it yet, but Grandma's obviously gone, so I have a feeling she's keeping an eye on me. She's the real villain in this game. I keep hitting tab. Tab is a natural button for a map, people. Why couldn't you make it that by default? I know I can change it, but I'm already... I don't want to have to get used to a new, scheme. Okay. And that's still bugging me. Upstairs. We gotta go upstairs. It's in the... There was a room with a scorpion door in the rec room that I couldn't get into. That's where the broken shotgun is. So that's what I'm gonna go get right now. So we're in the rec room, and yeah, this door right here, I already unlocked and looked in here and everything. So I'll make sure there's nothing. There's some other stuff in here. What is this? That's just, oops. Chem fluid. I want some chem fluid. Damn it. I don't have any room for the shotgun either. God damn it. Alright. Okay, we're gonna go back to the save point so I can get rid of some of this shit. Okay. I'm gonna come back here. Save me some time, also. I'm gonna put the goddamn thing back in here. And the photo. So I need room for that chem fluid, which I can make some more ammo with. I have plenty of healing stuff. I still got two herbs, and I got five first aids, and a big one in here somewhere. I got two of them in here, shit. That's right, I got one from Zoe. So, okay, get out of here. Let's reload. Oh, I got the wrong ammo. So apparently when you change your ammo, I guess, it stays in there and you can't put it back in your inventory or something, I don't know. Okay, so, making my way back downstairs. Or I am downstairs, what the fuck am I saying? Making my way upstairs to get the broken shotgun, to get the shotgun that works, to use these fucking shotgun shells that I got while I didn't have a shotgun, you know what I'm saying? Let's see. It's tedious. This going back and forth is very, very classic Resident Evil, and I like it. I like it and I hate it at the same time. Can I get the broken shotgun? It's gonna take two, isn't it? Does it take two? It takes two slots. Fuck, it does. Damn it. Shitty balls. Wasn't this a double-barreled shotgun? Just a broken shotgun. Oh, are you kidding me? Fucking. I have too many items. God, why didn't I think this through? Why didn't I think this through? Shit. Okay, now I have inventory space so that I can pull this off. I take this shotgun, the door closes, and I think I'm in trouble. I think we're gonna get crushed, which I didn't last time. I can carry four shotgun shells in that. So, we're going to put the broken shotgun. Broken that can't be used. Ah, but I can put it in there. No. It looks like a... It is a double barrel shotgun, it's just not horizontal. They're vertical barrels. Is this guy from the Civil War? Looks like he's from the Civil War. Okay, anyway. I got my shotgun! What do I do next? Three dog's heads. Where's the fucking other one? I'm guessing I'm gonna trigger a cutscene somewhere. It's not telling me where I should be going. Just telling me to get 3 dog's heads and open the door to the yard. I'll go back to the main part of the house. Maybe I'll have to run into Miss Marguerite again. Or Lucas. Okay, memories! Nothing but memories. Mr. Baker's dead. I cut his head completely off his shoulders. I don't know where I was going with that. I won't stop until I at least accomplish one more task at hand. And if I happens to be in the middle of something, I'll catch it up in another video. Where was I going? Oh yeah, through here. Because I haven't found anything that tells me where the other key would be. Those are not breakables. Those are not breaky breaks. The drawing room. Have I been in here? I've been in here. Because it came through the wall. Oh, yeah. Wait, what? There was something. Where am I? Oh yeah, this. God damn it, I can't get in that either. Ooh, more stuff. Alright, June 14th, vacationing husband and wife. The husband was a success, he's the 12th, unfortunately. The wife was no good, so we'll just get rid of her. July 7th, 3 college girls, they all rotten. Lucas is a damn idiot. August 13th, homeless man. Turned in 3 days. He's the 13th. Huh. Interesting. Ooh, hello. Lovely. Now, where was I going with this? The drawing room. Oh, wait. Oh, I have been in here. Durr. This is the room where I came out of the wall. I got a crow. Is that a grenade launcher? Oh no, it's either a grenade launcher or a fucking minigun, I can't tell. Holy shit. That's gonna be later in the game. Oh, we got the psychostimulants. That was right. Oh, yes! Here we go. Wait. What? She said she hid something in here. Oh, okay. Steroids!
Yeah, get the roids, man!
Okay, steroids, what do they do? Effect lasts indefinitely? What? Oh! Fucking A, Cotton! Fucking A! Fuck yeah! I'm a little bit stronger now! Yes! It's like using yellow orbs to increase your health in 4 and 5. That's pretty sweet.
That's pretty sweet.
Okay. But I still don't know where the fuck I'm supposed to go. Can I go back through here? Is there a point to go back? Point in going back through here? Oh yeah, that's where that went. Okay. What? No, don't do this to me, game. Oh god damn it. Fucking game. Froze on me again. Not finding anything of significance. His grandma's gone. And I think she's a key player in this, even though it doesn't look like it. There was nothing else. What is that? That or a nothing. Okay. As of right now, guys, I am stumped, so give me just a second. And I will be right with you. Okay. And as always, I'm gonna probably keep up with other people that are playing this at the same time. I'm gonna try to stay ahead of them a little bit. So I don't get stuff spoiled for me. But yeah. Anyway, Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked it, hit the like button down below for me and check out all my other videos just like this one. And if you want to see my videos as they come out, just hit that subscribe button and I will see you guys next time. Bye.